So when someone comes with a, for instance, a failed ACL, I like to look at top to bottom. Why did it fail? Is it a surgical issue? Is it a graft choice issue? Is it an unfortunate patient happenstance that they just re-injured their ACL and they need new surgery? So I want to avoid recreating the wheel that happened the first time. We can't just say, you have this, this is what we're going to do. You have an ACL tear, we're only going to do this type of graft. You have to individualize it in order to make sure this time that that ACL reconstruction is successful and allows that person to get back to sports. And that's very fulfilling, just to know that they're able to return to what they want to do. And it's especially fulfilling if someone's had a bad outcome from an initial surgery or a failed surgery, and you see them crying because they know that they have to go through another surgery, and then they go through that whole process, you give them a stable knee, and then they can get back to sports. That's the main goal, is to get them back to what they love.